November 29th, Monday. Today, we had an amazing situation with just blue skies. There was no clouds or, contrails. There was no lasting contrails at all. I thought they had closed the airport, you know. So, but they hadn't closed the airport because the planes were flying and no long-lasting contrails. Imagine that. All right. Well, there we are on the 29th, of November 2021. Reporter Chris Haskell, Real News Tucson.